Hi, I'm head of a county attorney, Mike Freeman. I'm here with Elizabeth Beltos from our community prosecution division to talk with you about our adult diversion program. Elizabeth?
Thanks, Mike. Our office aggressively pursues people who make our streets less safe, but we also always look for better ways to meet the twin goals of protecting citizens and rehabilitating lawbreakers back into society. As part of our adult diversion program, we work with first-time low-level offenders to change their course away from the criminal justice system. Here's how it works. If a first-time nonviolent offender has been charged with a low-level crime, such as fifth-degree possession, they can enroll in a program in which they are required to pay restitution, acknowledge wrongdoing, complete community service, and take other steps to reduce their risk to reoffend. In exchange, our office will put the case on hold and dismiss if the offenders keep their commitments. Diversion participants attend educational classes and access resources through community-based organizations. Recently, we have changed the program to improve access to treatment for mental illness and substance abuse.
In addition to helping participants stay law-abiding, diversion holds individuals accountable, provides access to community services, and reduce costs for judges, public offenders, probation officers, and ultimately county taxpayers. Adult and juvenile diversion are two innovations of the Hennepin County Attorney's Office.